Welcome back mga ka-shoppers! So I think this is my 4th or 5th video that I'll be uploading on this channel. So I greatly appreciate those who have continuously supported and subscribed to this channel. So if you'd like to learn more unboxing and reviews of items we can find online or even in the malls or whatever not, so I feel like I wanted to vlog it, please continue to subscribe, like and share this channel. You may also comment to the section below if you wanted to ask some questions. So ayan, may bagong items na naman tayong re-reviewin today. So itong item na to, very essential siya for outdoor activity. Kasi ako, I try to also engage in outdoor activity since last year. However, since nag-lockdown nga, medyo nakaka-frustrate kasi natengga yung gamit ko for almost 2 months. So to cut the story short, I bought bikes last year to start getting fit nga because that's my goal. Unfortunately, dahil nag-lockdown recently, hindi ako nakapag-bike for almost 2 months. And ideally, since it's ideal, yung gulong medyo lumambot. So I was ready. May nabili ako prior to that sa Shopee. May isang kit for biking. Itong kit na to contains yung pump and then the kit for you to be able to fix your bike just in case it gets inflated. Tapos yung mga screws and whatnot siya. Pero ito, ang challenge, medyo ang hirap ipump. Napagod na ang aking muscles. Hindi pa din siya napapump completely. So what I did is, I visited Mr. DIY, ang sagot sa lahat ng problema. So, I've been a fan of Mr. DIY when I was in Malaysia. And luckily, this store is already here in the Philippines. So, itong item na nabinili ko ay isang Lucky Buster Pump. Ayan. So, if you're gonna look at it, I just bought it for 189 or 86 pesos. And I was able to get my bike ready. So, may isa pa akong bike na ipapump. I'll show you on how it really works. Na talagang legit itong item na ito.
Tatry natin yung pump na nabili namin. I'll be showing it to you guys. And here are the bikes that we're gonna be doing a project with. And our videographer will be Shorty Sese.
Hello.
Say hi. Say hi to everyone.
Hi.
So,
we'll be moving on dito sa malaking bike.
Tignan nyo ha, sobrang ganda na ng mga gulong na ito. Yes, tatlo. Siya yung lahat na pump na ng maayos. Very good. Ah, diba?